Here we go, guys. We are on the way to the barber. I'm going to go get a haircut. I'm going to go get a haircut
because my hair is getting long. My beard's looking unruly,
and I want to fix it up. So let's head to the barber and see what he can do for me. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Hello. Good afternoon. This is Belize City, guys. Great town. Great place. You just gotta know your way around and everything will be good. Traffic jam. Guys, we bought a thing here. It's called sea grape. Check it out. These grow right on the water. They have trees. They usually grow right on the water's edge. And they're called sea grape. They are so good. I haven't eaten these in so long. If you ever get to Belize and you see sea grapes, yeah, get them. Yeah, big pit. They have a little little meat on them, but it's kind of like a purplish. See, kind of a purplish meat, and they're delicious. And we found some here on the side of the street selling them. Where are you, Maria? About 2 bags. She went back. We're gonna get a few more bags.
Why you don't go back then?
Sea grapes. We got more sea grapes? All right. So good. It's the sea grape lady here.
What was your name, you said?
Diana.
Wow. Nice. You have the name of a princess.
Yes.
Thank you for the sea grape. It's so good. I'm gonna
try. So where you pick the sea grapes?
Gilles Point Manatee.
Gilles Point Manatee. Wow. They are good. I know you eat sea grapes a long time. I like this. Thank you.
I have to still carry it, but I can't carry it.
I got to turn that camera off a little while. I'm going to enjoy my sea grape. Sea grape. So guys, I'm just going to be filming here. Not much talking. Because then I'm eating my sea grapes. No time to talk. Gotta stuff myself with these. This is a treat. The first time in my life I've ever bought sea grapes. Usually you gotta go pick them yourself, climb the tree. A lot of work. This here, just buy them. So good. $2 for a bag. $2 a bag. So good. So I'm here at Belizean Barbershop. I'm gonna get a haircut here. Right over there. They're just finishing off a customer. So I'm gonna eat some sea grapes. And then they're gonna start working on me. Thank you. am back. I hope you got time. I see you got full house.
Well, actually, have fun, bro. What about your man right there?
Oh, okay. So not everybody will continue.
Not everybody. I want to come here, her, 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 her.
All right. No rush, no rush. Okay. Here we are, guys, at the barbershop, but we got people ahead of us, so we gotta wait.
Yeah, wait your turn. I don't mind. I'm getting some sea grapes while I wait.
Okay.
Yeah. People like here, the leasehold, the trippers, and the
trippers. If I'm on your way, just let me know, okay?
Yeah.
Not you.
I don't know why they like people like the song, but they like the song. Yeah, I don't regret.
Hey guys, I'm here in Belizean Barber. That's the name of the shop, right? Belizean Barbershop. And I'm going to get a haircut. I'm going to trim down my beard, chop my hair short. I got to take off my glasses. Yeah, all these. What's the name of the barber?
Yeah, me? Yeah. This is Skylar, the barber, Skylar. Yeah.
Come here, guys.
Yeah, Skylar, the barber at Belizean Barbershop. Yes, yes.
Come and check him out.
Yes, well, so we make a big judge of that. See, cuts.
We'll cut it short, number two, all around, all the way.
Alright.
So we could read your mind.
Read my mind. Thank you.
Mm-hmm, everything.
Soon you'll be on the sidewalk.
is it?
Yes, your camera.
Oh, it's hot.
In here. My beard is trimmed. I need some Just for Men now, and I'm good to go.
Just for Men.
Just for Men. Get the black back.
One of the best.
And that is it, guys. This is the best barber around here.
Skylar.
Go on this side because the bright light. Yeah, it gets too dark. Best barber around here in Belize City. Skylar. Check them out.
Get it done. Fast, very reliable. Right.
You heard it, guys. You heard it. So, thanks for watching. We will see you next time. Bye bye. Hey, guys, it's evening here in Belize City. It's starting to get dark a little bit. I just got out of the barbershop. I really got colored my beard. Too much white showing through. Got my hair chopped short. But it feels good. Nice and clean, no more raggediness. Here we go. Gonna go look for some food. Go hungry. I hope you enjoyed that video of the haircut. ASMR. I'm here with, where are you, Maria? Don't forget to subscribe. Hey, look, we're dressed like twins again.
We are twins.
Dressed like twins, look at that.
We are twins. Have you seen the movie with Schwarzenegger and Danny DeVito?
Yes.
Twins. We're just like that.
Exactly. So here we go, get your taxi right over there. And off we go.